changing your lifestyle to prevent or reduce your risk of heart disease. A 9-week program at the Ekahi Health Center aims to do that. It's called the Ekahi Ornish Reversal Program, and it's celebrating its first anniversary. Here to talk about it is Marketing Manager Robert Walker and Registered Dietitian Tanisa Downing. Good morning.
Good morning. Good
morning.
Talk about what this program is about.
So it's a comprehensive lifestyle modification program that meets twice per week for 9 weeks, so 18 total sessions, 4 hours per session, and dealing with four elements that we need to address to help folks reduce or even reverse their heart disease. So nutrition, stress management, group support, and exercise.
First year celebration coming up?
First year celebration this Saturday, right in front of our facility at Restaurant Row or Waterfront Plaza. We'll be out on the gazebo and the lawn, and really hoping to entertain folks and then provide education for people that that want to learn more about the program. So we're going to have food and music and entertainment, and hopefully have a lot of people come down and check us out.
Okay, and you said nutrition is included in the program. Can you talk about what you brought here and how that's worked into the program?
Yes. So as Robert said, it is a 9-week program where the participants spend an hour each session with each of the element leads. So by the end of the program, they've spent 18 hours with a dietitian, and they'll learn things to incorporate a healthy plant-based nutrition and lifestyle, and they'll also learn to cook things like this. So what I've prepared today is a smoky baked tofu. It's prepared with tamari soy sauce, some liquid smoke, a little bit of other seasonings. It's great if you slice it up, saute it with Asian stir-fry vegetables. You can also crumble it into a chili, perhaps. We have a roasted root vegetable. It's roasted potatoes, beets, and carrots. Mm-hmm. And then we have a mashed cauliflower that is full of very heart-healthy, cardioprotective phytochemicals and antioxidants. And then finish it off with the dessert, the most important part. It's a pumpkin pie, so it's full of omega-3 fatty acids, antioxidants, and heart-healthy phytonutrients.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us and talking about your first year anniversary.